Now, as many of you know, tomorrow we'll wrap up our second week of shows here on Late Night, and we're certainly very happy with how things have gone so far.
Seth.
Yep.
I'm sorry to interrupt you. The writers are just bothering the band again.
Oh, sorry. Okay, I can explain this. Two of our writers are really big fans of our drummer, Kimberly Thompson, and sometimes, yeah. And sometimes during shows, they'll just wander on stage. Guys, you have to stop bothering Kim.
We're not bothering Kim. We didn't even know she was here. Hey, Kim?
Hey, Kim, your hair looks great.
So, Kim, while we have you here, do you maybe want to, like, hang out before the show, after the show, right now, maybe?
Take a shopping. I mean, or whatever.
Whatever. Wait,
you guys, you're being very distracting. Can I just say, it's a little insulting to the rest of the band that you only focus on Kim.
Hey, we care about the whole band.
Yeah, every single person in the band, with their cool hair and their drumsticks and their I'm a powerful woman attitude.
Well, you're definitely only describing Kim.
Whoa, if the shoe fits. And what I'm sure are, like, super great feet.
Great feet.
Then, yeah, I guess we're talking about Kim.
And maybe sometimes Kim talks about us.
Oh, do you?
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 Guys, you're interrupting the show.
We're out here working.
No, you're not working on anything in the middle of the show.
Oh, wow. How dare you?
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 We're just making sure the band has everything they need.
Yeah, do any of you guys need anything?
I actually need a little more of my monitor.
Not you, Eli.
It's never you, Eli.
It's never gonna be about you, Eli.
Not you, Eli.
It's not you.
It's never you.
Does anybody else need anything?
Yeah, like for instance, does anyone need drumsticks?
Does anyone need more cymbals? Maybe a whole new drum kit?
Does anyone need brunch plans?
We are so much fun at brunch.
So much fun.
So much fun.
Look, guys, I am sure that Kim would want to be friends with you if you just weren't acting like such creeps.
Creeps?
Oh.
How dare you?
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 Also, I don't know why you're mad at us, Seth. Connor won't leave the bassist alone.
I like your bass.
You know what, Kim? Why don't you just go ahead and use that spray bottle I gave you? That'll take care of them.
No. Oh, God.
Is that it? That's on brunch?
We love you so much.
And Sid, feel free to use it on Connor if you want.
Connor can stay.
All right. Give it up for the AG band and our creepy writers.